Pambansang Kolokoy, usap-usapan ngayon dahil sa ipinalit na babae kay Marites. Magandang araw mga ka-vlogger, welcome sa aking YouTube channel. Maaaring mag-subscribe, pindutin ang notification bell para sa mga bagong update. Maaari ring i-like at mag-comment sa videong ito. Nasyak nga ang buong netizen dahil sa napabalita na nagkaroon ng relasyon sa pambansang Kalokoy sa napakagandang babaeng ito. Ngunit agad naman itong pinabulaanan mismo ng nasabing naliling kay pambansang Kalokoy. Ito ang pagkakasabi niya. After almost a week of being bashed all over social media, being accused of false accusations, constantly receiving threats, Gina G message from bashers, screenshots of made up viral posts and stories about me. I've had enough and every right to come with the truth. I'm not involved with no one's man. No one wants to get dragged in this issue. You're not really part of. Some friends suggested I do this and I feel it will be good. Start to hopefully clear things up. It's also clear that if by getting bullies pretending to be human, being to continue spreading this nonsense, you will only get nastier and deadlier. I know the more hardcore bashers won't ever believe me, but I know I'm honest. At dito naman, talagang diniin niya kung ano ang naging relasyon nila ni Pambansang Kolokoy. Pagpapatuloy niya, I am not my uncle Pambansang Kolokoy's new partner. I really look up to him and respect him. I am happy seeing someone and I won't let this issue affect our relationship. Meron na nga talaga itong kapartner pala. Kaya pala imposible na maging karelasyon niya sa pambansang Kolokoy. Kaya sa mga nagpapakalat ng fake news at mga bashers, magsitigil na kayo at wala kayong ginagawang mabuti para sa mga taong sinisira ninyo.